Hey guys, so we're here today. We are in the Mod Auto Service side, and I'm with Will, the fastest person that I know in California.
It's a little exaggerating, but thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah,
I'll let you say your last name. There's no way I'm even going to attempt it.
It's Wattanawongkiri.
There you go.
But thanks for taking me in, guys. I mean, I'm so honored to be here. And thank you for, you know, taking the time and the effort to help us out with the install. I mean, you know, I've been tracking for so long, just about 12 years or so, a little bit over 12 years. And boy, I tell you, so many different vehicles have heating issues, you know, whether it be a GTR, even the older M3, and including the current generation M3. You know, there's always a little bit of loss, or if you don't overheat, there'll definitely be like power loss and stuff like that. So, you know, today we're here, Modbargains hooked us up with some CSF radiators and DCT coolers, and VF-Engineering hooked us up with the intercoolers, so we're getting them installed today.
What we end up seeing is basically that ton of loss. Will gave me a call, he said, hey, I'm on the track, I'm pushing it, and I'm losing power. And I was like, hey, on the dyno, we see this like 40 to 50 drop just after a few runs, so you're... We definitely see it on here. You've been pushing your car way beyond it.
You know, after the first lap, you definitely feel the power loss. Like, if you were to be at, let's say, Mud Lola, if you guys are familiar with it, we lose about at least a second and a half, just on the second lap. So, it's huge, you know, and hopefully, with the new upgrades, with the more reliability upgrades, we can retain, you know, hopefully, no loss, but you know, maybe half a second at most or something, which is good.
Yeah. So you're doing it on the track, even the guys on the street. It's, I think, the number one must do mod on the vehicle. So yeah, let's get this installed on.
Absolutely agree with that. Yeah.